got quicker than me.
How much the rising price of grain will affect their business. Back in Nottingham, Pig Farmer Richard is already having to deal with the impact. Most people will be out of business at least half a year. So this is what can we do to save our bacon? Look for the different attraction on the packet. Look hard to make sure it's